I do not like all these noises. Okay, I think we're back in the bay area. Uh-oh. Welcome, you guys, to Dredge. Now, for all of you who are unfamiliar, Dredge has been out for a few months now. It's a game that deals with fishing and a small tinge of Lovecraftian horror. From what I understand, the game is relatively relaxing, but let's jump right in. Posting right there. That lighthouse did not do its job very well. Morning light fills your eyes and you try to sit upright. You're laughing on the cold, wet dock where you collapsed the night before. This dude's bursting at the seams. Thyla needs a tailor too, apparently. A short man in a stout shouting orders at a handful of workers disembarking from a boat nearby. The man notices you. Welcome to Greater Morrow, I must say. Quite the dramatic first impression. I see you've already introduced yourself to the jagged rocks along the bay. Yeah. Yeah, your lighthouse ain't working, buddy. Did you not see the lighthouse? Apparently not. Apparently not. I wasn't wearing my glasses, I'm sorry. It was shining right at you. Ah well, I'm glad to see our new fisherman upright and breathing. Your boat was hopelessly damaged. Damn. My life savings. But I've had a few of the locals move your things to one of our old vessels. We'll catch up later to discuss more details. I'll let you get out there and catch some fish. You can fill your cargo while you get your bearings in the light. Finally, I don't suppose I need to say this, but get back by sundown before the fog rolls in. Keep a close eye on the time. It can really creep up on you. Alright. I just got a basic fishing pole and one engine. Tooting along. That your boy's an expert fisherman. Let's go this way. Mm-hmm. equipment for this spot. Okay. Oh. Those aren't fish. Little puzzle. He needs space management. So first thing I think I want to do is try to get it to where the boat's a little faster. So probably should hurry up. Let's get out of here. It's a little dark and spooky. Step onto the dock at Greater Morrow. The mayor is waiting nearby. Guy's like stalking me. I mentioned earlier your old boat was too badly damaged to be repaired. However, I am more than happy to sell you that replacement vessel. Yours to own. I understand you might not have the necessary funds on hand. So we'll consider it a loan, but I want to make this easy for you. So your debt is repaid, a tiny portion of your fish sales will go towards paying it off. So we're gonna go sell some fish, because I got a full boat. You enter the squalid shack on the fringe of the marketplace. The familiar smell of fish fills the air. Flies buzz haphazardly around a downcast man behind the counter. Hey, gotta find time to shower, my dude, those flies. You're a fisherman, eh? Surprised they found a new one so fast.
What's your name?
There's no sense in getting familiar. You'll be on your way like the rest of them soon, no doubt. Damn. Just try and make some friends here, sir. Anyway, the business. I'll pay you for the fish. Bigger, fresher means more money. Some species are just worth more to. Other towns, on the other hand, might pay you different. But while you're still got a debt outstanding here, I suggest you work on paying it off first. Let's see what you got. Alright, I can sell all my fish for $153.08. Let's do that. Bam. Right. That's all I can do. Mayor's house is standing outside the fishmonger, so this guy is following me everywhere. Oh. surprised he's still got a gut with all that creeping he be doing. Oh, research part. I'll put that right there. Do some modifications, so let's... Coastal or shallow. What do we have? Let's... Coastal, so we get another rod. And that here. As you walk into the yard, you see the shipwright making repairs to a damaged hull. She looks up at you briefly before turning back to her. You must be the new fisherman. I can't make improvements to your vessel in the yard. Mind you, I'm not in the business of doing favors around here. Payment is up front, and everything takes time to install. Also, if you take any damage from the rocks or any damage at all, I patch it up mostly. She shrugs and gestures towards the hull. She's currently attempting to repair. A number of wooden boards, all well above the waterline, are splintered and scratched. Take a look around, and just remember, the bigger the equipment, the longer it takes to install, so plan ahead. What do we got? That's so shallow, I don't... Doll hairs. Make me a little faster. I don't wanna buy anything yet. I could pay off my loan. I'll pay off the rest of my loan. Quickly towards you, he seems to be in a good mood, with spring in his step. Fantastic news. Thanks to partly your efforts, Great Tomorrow is growing, our town is sure to be swarming with visitors. You got a dry dock. Also allocated some money to improve the fishmonger service. He might have something to talk to you about soon. Keep up the good work. We're glad you have chosen to be here with us. This is dry dock. We can make significant improvements to your vessel. We're talking extra space, more attachment points for equipment, and even superior hulls. Okay, so that's what we need all the non-fish materials from the water for. I don't have any anything for that yet, so I'll have to come back. I do think I want to buy a light. Got $3 left. Get some sleeves. Time to go get some more fish. It's a little rainy today. I think the next thing I want to get is a new engine. I hear something like exploding. Is that just lightning? Don't have the right fishing pole for that. Also got to get some more research pieces. I want to try to make everything as space convenient as possible. More of the big fellas. I want some of the little guys again. Need at least two more of those and we can fill up the hole. Here we go. It's almost dark again. Nope. That one, that one. There. Could be problematic. We may be too far away from shore here. We might have to deal with some of the darkness. Well, we could do squid. Hell. unless it's in a bottle. Oh, I do not like all these noises. Back in the bay area. Uh-oh. That's not gone. Well, here's a dock. We're just gonna stay here for the night. That's one of the faster engine we can get in and out quicker. A lot of my fish went bad. Stale fish. Hope I still can get a decent amount. That's for the message in a bottle. We'll look at that once we get back to the dock. From the steps to the lighthouse. She stops some distance away and looks at you with concern and visible apprehension. Why are you here? I don't know why I made her sound like a man. I've come to fish. There's nothing for you here. Do yourself a favor and move on. She turns and shuffles back along the path that leads to the light. Special order come through. Tell me about the order. I found a great eel. Did not get a lot for that, so I still don't think we can. Still can't get our engine yet. It'll make a delivery really quick. The dock worker will pay you on delivery. Alright, don't forget your compass, map if you get lost. Map? Oh, there is a map, man. Could have been helpful last night. Let's drop this package off really quick. Check out what this bottle says. And try to grab some fish before it gets dark. I don't have a pole for the flounder yet either, so that's going to be what we're going to have to get next. Small hole and paper peeks inside. Can't say for sure, but it feels as though he's shielding it from your view. Nice and fresh. This will do nicely. I got $25. And a book. keep it in your cabin. Perhaps you can read it while stop by for a chat anytime. I know how lonely it could be. So let's do this. See what that message. Morning of the second day of the honeymoon, our first day proper today. We're sailing around the island and inlets at the back of Greater Tomorrow. Okay, this is probably for like a sunken ship, it seems like, which we do not have the tools for. I'll start reading that. We'll grab some fish on the way back. There's some more. Those flounder, yeah, we don't have. Don't have the pole for that, so. It's already almost nighttime. Let's grab, see if I can't grab some of these eels. These are definitely pets. Nope, don't have the right. We need to get that shallow pole. That's next thing on the agenda. Those more flounder. What are these? Definitely have to get this other pole. It's dark. Let's bring ourselves in. That was sparkling right there. And grab some squid. Let's get some money for today. Other than that, $25. Ooh, that's $89, that's not bad. Got 212 bucks, let's go ahead. Let's see. Right. I want to get that one that could do both, and then that way we could get the oceanic one over here. But I think right now, for the time being, we might just have to do it this way. For the engine as well. They're both the same. Let's get another one of these too. Nice, nice. Take some napping. How are we doing with our book? 33%. Get some of these. Awesome. We're zooming now. What we got here? I get some of these. Well, I guess we'll get one of those. I think these are the flounder. Oh, these things are huge. What the hell? Can't remember how many we were supposed to get, so I'll grab two. Those the eels? Those look like they could be eels. Yeah, those are definitely eels. And not very space convenient. I'm also terrible at catching eels, apparently. See if we can get anything else. Yeah. A little fella. Just to fill it up the rest of the way. Got enough. Can I check? Let's see. Cabin. Pursuits. Oh, we only need one of both. Okay, no one. So some of them will be some extra money. Yes, sir, I do. $51, nice. Couple of squid and black grouper. We sell the rest of this stuff. Oh, yeah. Don't know about the grouper. I need some more research supplies or what I need. We should be able to get some squid here. Here we go. Said he can hold on to some of the stuff on ice, that way it don't get bad. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that rock was not there this morning. Ooh, check that with the banners. Check that in a second. Yes, I do. Do this one. I don't think you get any more from the rare ones for that. Out as a book. That's good. I just finished my last one. So that. Get out of here. Let's see what we got going on. 10% chance to not reduce fish stock when catching a fish with a rod. Beautiful. Start reading this. Thank you. Macro. There's something over there. No, well, we're gonna go investigate. Cod. We're gonna go check this guy out over here. What is that? Another oceanic. I love dolphins. Looks to be a stingray. Do not have what I need for that. Okay. I don't know where to find these fish I'm looking for. Black mackerel only come out at night too. That might. There's a blue mackerel. Make a pit stop here. Pick up items. Ooh. And oh, an engine. Stall time. Come back for these. See if we can. Squid, we don't need squid. We grab this bottle up. It's dark, I can't see shit.
guess it's time to take a nap. That was weird. I don't know what that was. Anything to sell you? Looking at you through your own cabin window, his face is mostly in shadow. I know what you took to the fishmonger, and I'll be clear, I know he extracted an artifact from it. I need to inspect it, but not here. Meet me on Blackstone Isle. Get out of this bay and cut south. I have a business proposition that you'll want to hear. I'll be waiting. Alright, everybody, we're going to end it there. We'll pick up next time, hearing what this proposition is.